方毅主任和秦刚国务委员啊，和你我知道进行了长时间的会谈啊。这个总体上呢，这个双方谈的是坦诚深入的。
Director Wang Yi and State Councilor Qin Gang have met or held talks with you at length, and generally speaking, the two sides have had candid and in-depth discussions.
中方是表明了我们的立场，双方同意共同落实好我和拜登总统在巴厘岛会晤时候达成的共识。双方在一些具体的问题上呢，也取得了进展，达成了共识，这很好。
The Chinese side has made our position clear, and the two sides have agreed to follow through the common understandings President Biden and I had reached in Bali. The two sides have also made progress and reached agreement on some specific issues. This is very good.
国与国交往啊，总要相互尊重，以诚相待。我也希望国务卿先生这次访华啊，能够为稳定中美关系多发挥积极作用。
State-to-state interactions should always be based on mutual respect and sincerity.I hope that through this visit, Mr. Secretary, you will make more positive contributions to stabilizing China-US relations.